So as long as you keep, like, throwing enemies into walls are, like, the way to quickly get an enemy to guard you.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh. That was bad.
Yep. Okay. All right. She's gone. She's gonna go through? Yep. Well, if I can fucking grab this dude, that'd be fucking awesome. I cannot in
yeah,
this one.
This one's kind of just just throw it in the trash. There's nothing but trash.
That run was a mistake.
Don't let it grab you though.
What?
Gauntlet.
Oh shit, I did not want to do that.
Good dodge.
Thank you.
Oh, that was close, motherfucker.
Oh, did she come out of nowhere?
Yeah. Well, I saw her on, like, the corner.
Fuck. Oh, God, she's spinning. Yep.
Yep, slap your knees, not the controller. Well, you can slap the controller, I guess. Oh, Jesus.
God.
It's like she's magnetically attracted to you when you're not looking.
I know.
She's like a boo. If you look at her, she's not as dangerous. Like, you're not playing in, character action game rules. You know how in some character action games, if the characters are off screen, they won't, like, do anything?
Yeah.
This is not it. Yeah! Fucking toss her into the ground!
Oh my god, I dodged it. Shit. I ain't dodging this. Fuck. Stop grabbing me.
Oh, what?
Did I knock her?
Yeah, you can gauntlet her into the wall.
Oh!
If you don't have a dude. But that's it. Yeah.
Fuck! Who fucking cares about enemies now? Fuck!
Your sub-weapon cage.
Fuck my sub-weapon cage. I took down over half her health with that. Oh, hell.
Oh, hell no. That ain't right. Yeehaw.
Yeah.
I can't believe you can just fucking throw a gauntlet at her. Still gotta, like, survive and stuff. Nate, you can never actually just hit her.
I know.
Not getting lucky with those hits.
Nah. Still, I've done a good amount of damage for my sub-weapon gauge.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I couldn't counter it.
The worst part about this is that Ada said something about using gauntlet. Not to chuck her into a wall, but she was like, yeah, gauntlet. Didn't get any damage.
Right.
You have less than half your sub-weapon gauge and over half of her health. I wouldn't try and take those head on.
Yeah, right. She went around the other way.
Weird.
Hey, wait. Ow!
Nice. Yeah, if you can get her before the charge.
Yeah.
It seems like it works.
Right.
As long as she is standing there and going, I'm coming, or there.
Okay, I am running out of sub-weapon gauge.
Yeah. Like, this tactic is super cool and works.
Yeah.
But you gotta be good.
Saying I'm not good?
I mean, like, accurate. All the time.
True.
Yep, now just fuck her up. Toss her into a wall. Bam.
God.
No.
Oh.
Charges, Nate was leaning back as if, like, he was dead. Like, as if, like, oh man, I'm dead, but nope.
No.
Also, we just, like.
Oh, we spiked that shit.
Yeah, we, like, redlined it. We obtained the sub-weapon. Vector! Oh! Ah! Ah! Vector cannon! Best weapon.
It's most so strong, you need to strap yourself to the ground.
Most useless weapon outside of one mission. No, two.
But it's so cool, though.
Two missions, actually. You need to use a vector cannon in two missions. Got all the tingles.
Oh,
feels so good.
Oh, this came a little. Fuck, man.
Yeah, but I'm human. Viola was a comrade.
She was AI against human.
War buddies and shit.
That was for real, though.
Hey, what did you say?
Taper.
Yo, what's up, Taper? I need to protect him, don't I?
Not now.
Nope.
Oh.
That means you used to be with Barum, but now you're fighting for the Space Force?
That's
right.
So
yeah, that's called changing sides.
You're lying. You're still with Barum.
Hey, man, I saved you.
You were seeking the guidance of Eight Heads, weren't you?
Who?
Taper. I am not with Barum.
How can I trust you?
Well, now you come.
So it was Nephthys.
Is that also your pal?
Huh?
I love robot capes, by the way.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
It's fucking rad.
Oh, fuck.
No, you have to save her.
Okay.
What's wrong?
I have taken over this vessel.
Your soul is mine.
Merely glancing blows.
Yeah, you think you're done with Viola? You think you're done? You're never done!
She never dies!
Just like...
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Viola?
Dingo, the controls won't work.
What?
The AI has taken possession. What should I do now?
Please...
Shut up.
Please help me. I'm gonna stare at both of our chests.
Yeah!
I'm gonna fondle
mine.
I'm gonna fondle mine because at least I can do that. Yeah, compromising positions.
All right. Woo. He's all sad. Hey,
compromising positions.
Help me, please.
Just do fucking backflips
in the air like there's a ground.
Roger.
Viola, this is the final one.
Okay.
After crossing swords, please try to repel the target. Immediately afterwards, the target will be momentarily unguarded. That's when to grab.
I'll try to cross swords to avoid damaging the body. Is that right?
When the target stops momentarily, please grab its body. I'll set about deleting.
Yep.
Yeah, were you ready for this?
Oh, okay, that didn't do much damage. Come on, strike with your sword already. I'm gonna say I'm not doing this right.
I don't remember how to actually get her to melee you.
Muda, 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 muda.
Exactly. You think they had Dio's voice actor do this fight? Yeah, this is kinda fucked up.
Yeah.
So Arjun was already way down.
AI delete.
Yeah, you're going down. Oh my god, that's it?
Yeah. It's still a boss fight. This isn't the frustrating part.
Oh boy. What? 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 There's a timer?
Destroy,
whoa!
Destroy. I'm coming.
Really? I glance blows. There we go.
AI delete.
Yeah, you can't.
I know.
It's tough. Yeah, I really don't remember how to optimally do this.
Oh my god. Yo, I'm trying the best I can. Listen. God damn it, let me do something.
I'm just gonna dash against the wall, you know, whatever. Everything's cool.
Please help me.
Hey, hit two.
Yeah!
Oh, fuck,
she's gonna blow up, like, right now.
Yeah, I know. After this super laser attack.
Yep, then just, like...
I can't stop it.
Boom.
Damn it! I can only do so much!
You're going to destroy her by trying to just glance the blow. High speed robot action!
Can you fucking not? Can you just not do this right now?
I love how the biggest problem isn't like Bahram or Dingo. No, Dingo is you. Anubis or anything like that. It's a fucking ghost.
Yeah.
Fucking robot ghost.
You just let me.
Stop.
There we go.
Don't follow up.
Yeah.
Ever. Hurry. Yeah, she can take the hit of one of those.
Right. Oh wow, it didn't tell me that when I failed again. Try to cross swords. Yeah, I get it. I get it. When the target stops momentarily. There we go. High speed robot action.
Yep. All the robots. All the speed.
There we go.
Yeah.
Number two.
Out of like eight.
Yep.
Nice. Dude, don't. Remember, only went with the swirling.
I know. There we go. Finally, the AI is lower than our jet.
Yep. Now, just gotta keep that up. See, what you could do, except for shooting those, you can block it.
Oh, can I?
Yeah. Not that.
No.
But the missiles. Seems like when you're closer to her, she won't start self-destructing.
Yeah. Oh.
Just take self-weapon gauge.
Okay.
A lot of it, but.
It's not like I'm using self-weapons.
Yeah. Seems like this whole fight is just for like, you can counter.
Yeah.
You can counter blows. You will learn how to counter blows.
And you can do it by doing and not just watching. Thanks, Capcom.
Yeah, right?
Those demonstrations are fucked.
I know. Like,
you get money for it, though.
That March patch was supposed to be the one that would let me, like, recommend the game to people who aren't way into Street Fighter, but I still can't.
Right.
I still can't. Like, the servers are fucked. Battle Lounge is fucked. Like, nothing is
there's
great.
Like still not enough in that game.
I really want to. There are people who are like excited to play it, but
right.
There's not enough. And I watched, like, Alex's story, and the reason why the art looks a little bit better is because they reuse the same art, like,
there we go,
all the time. Hey. Boom! You just blew up the AI. The AI is dead forever. It is now a ghost.
Awesome.
This is not Viola. Noman made a vengeful ghost. Damn,
Bahram.
Oh no!
Ah!
Oh, no, my battery's low.
Shit.
That's all right.
Yep.
It's only a program. All it can do is carry.
I mean, it just did destroy this amazing, like, cinematic masterpiece. But
very true.
You know.
Ken, it's gonna get real hot here. Let's get out now.
Without an AI.
What are you doing? Have all you rookie runners forgotten how to pilot yourselves?
Just help me.
By the way, there's a secret in this area.
Yeah.
If you keep if you keep her down near the bottom level, which is lava, she will get too hot and she will take off her clothes.
Hey!
Which you can see in cutscenes. I don't know how long you're supposed to do it.
Hey, Ken.
But welcome to
Welcome to Kill.
Yeah, basically, welcome to an escort mission.
Nice.
Ken, where are you? Ken!
I'm right here, you dingus.
Dingo,
I'm here.
Dingo dingus, I
yeah,
like it.
Yeah,
That's a good nickname. Also, yeah, by the way,
weird things.
This is useful. Take it.
Sub-weapon!
Oh.
I don't know how to pilot, but I can totally give you fucking sub-weapon energy.
Get over here!
Yeah. Yeah, you've become Scorpion.
Nice.
Here they come. I'll grab you and take you to the top. Let's go.
Oh boy.
Oh, you have to grab, remember? If you hold R2 while you have her, you can heal her.
Just like,
oh my god, will you be able to actually do this without fighting anything? That doesn't look like
it. Oh, looks like there's a, smog piss filter preventing me from going up higher.
Shit. I just, like, let her go, like, right on that ledge.
Can you just, like, press circle?
Yeah. Yep. And fortunately, it shows you exactly where she is with the squares.
Right.
Oh, yeah, because there are key enemies. So, that's why you have the yellow piss filter.
Okay.
Ooh, Metatron!
Yeah!
Dingo, help me!
Nothing's happening.
Nothing's happening to you! I got it! Oh, I can go higher now.
See, now you can grab those stupid things.
Enemy attack.
Oh, shit.
Dingo.
Nate, why are you throwing things at her?
Oh, what? Oh, shit.
If you hold R2.
I'm holding R2.
Oh, wait a minute. How are you guard? Oh, it doesn't work?
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I don't have her! Oh my god, fuck!
Enemy attack!
No! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yup!
Hey,
Fuck. Kaboom!
Boom!
Grab our jet and carry it to the top of the installation. To grab, press the circle button.
Oh, she has full health now.
Oh, yeah. Finally. That's kind of fucked that they keep the damage that you had in that boss fight.
I know, that is fucked. Well, at least it'll be, like, easier now.
Mm.
Oh!
Hey, why couldn't you have those in that other fight?
Right? This is... Boom! Sure thing.
Literally nothing was happening to her.
Yeah.
She was just laying there doing nothing. She's like, Dango, help me.
Dango, help me, please.
Help me.
Things are going my way.
Man's keen.
Roll there.
It's a key enemy you have to kill. Oh. Nothing's happening to you, Ken. God damn it.
God damn
your goddamn bangs every time.
Being so hot.
I know, right? God damn
it. Fuck. When did I grab you?
When you decided to.
I guess so.
Oh, Ken is falling. Nope.
Land on a ledge.
You're just climbing.
Do.
Follow the arrow.
Follow the arrow. We're almost there.
Follow the arrow.
Done. No one touches my girl. Done.
Wow.
Hey.
That was so much easier than when I did it. God damn.
I love how I have like trouble with the part that you had it easy, and then I have it easy in the part that you had trouble.
Yeah. Like, your failings were my triumphs, and my failings are your triumphs.
Yes.
Wait, I got a communication.
Now you see you don't get to see her in, like, a low-cut top.
Oh, well. The internet is for that.
Yeah, I know, but, like, we could have had it and then still been like, yeah, we can write this off as a work expense.
I'll Photoshop it in.
Nice. Of course, for it to be a work expense, we'd have to make money.
True. And
we don't
say that this is a business, according to the government.
We don't give you ads because we see you as a member of our network.
Member of our network and our exclusive club.
We see you as family. Where are all those presents you owe me for my birthday?
And Christmas.
And Christmas. God, yes, thank you.
Also, that means we have to give them presents so that doesn't quite work out.
Our presence is our presence.
Ooh, I gotcha.
You see? That's where I can get rid of liability for, like, our actions.
Oh, man.
Yeah!
Yes!
Hey! Yeah!
Anime!
Boner Town! Yep! Yeah!
His dead body can't take it anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, look at that. This is like...
I'm sorry.
Not gonna let him both just at the same
hey!
Time! Yes!
Are you from Marineris?
Yes. Fan service for both genders in one
or,
shot.
Or one gender if you enjoy both.
That's true. But that's just like having best of both worlds and that's... That's selfish.
I know, like,
that's
people can
so
be jealous
selfish.
Of that. Fuck.
For
for the freedom and independence of Mars?
Freedom and independence of Mars. America! To Mars.
Making Mars great again.
Finally.
But I couldn't get out of it until that crisis.
All you know, bodies of water can separate us here.
They needed to take the
medicine. We're all one country, America.
Yeah.
Finally, we can go worldwide.
Rename Mars to America.
America 2, the better one.
Jupiter, the bigger one. Then Saturn, the fancy one. The Uranus, the funny one. Neptune, the cold one. Pluto,
not a
we don't talk about Pluto.
Not a
That's
planet.
Mexico. Build a wall around Pluto.
I asked for immediate reinforcements.
It takes 400 or so Earth years, or I don't know, 500? I don't know. Pluto doesn't matter. So we can get to the other side of Pluto way faster than they can catch us. Pluto's just lazy.
That's right. But then also we stop Neptune from going anywhere because Pluto's on kind of an elliptical orbit. So there's that kind of this thing where Pluto goes.
Sometimes Neptune falls into depravity. It's fine.
It's a great depression of Neptune.
Exactly. You have to live a little. You have to splurge a bit. You have to fall on the dark side, as you will. And sometimes
on the dark side of Neptune.
Dark. Yep. Is that concept album from whoever did that? I don't remember.
Pink Floyd?
Yes. Fuck. Also, we have to build a wall like Pink Floyd. Like Pink Floyd's a wall. Yes. You know, we just gotta do this.
Noman had been trying to kill me. If I did go back,
fucking Noman's trying to kill him.
God damn
That's what's happening.
Noman's trying to kill him for trying to make America great again.
You see his fucking shitty smirk?
Yeah.
You know, money was tight, and you know, sometimes you just gotta do some things. You gotta work for Barom every once in a while.
Also, anime just happened because use power for responsible things.
Oh shit.
Also, he's Spider-Man. Yeah,
God damn.
Do you know that Spider-Man is gonna be in Civil War?
I did. Spoilers. Rapid fire weapons to prevent invasion. I still
fucking
goddamn cockpit.
This fucking playthrough is going off the goddamn rails. We can't even fucking talk without. Oh god.
I still love how every time they go to a close up of Jeffy, they go up at the head when the pilots aren't even there, because otherwise it would just be going towards its dick.
They're anthropomorphizing the robot,
I guess.
And I don't mean that in a weird sexual way.
No, you totally
weirdos.
Do. You do. You do. You want to fuck Yehuti.
Well, I mean, it's have you looked at those exhaust pipes?
I mean, come on.
And then
I mean, they're sleek and futuristic now.
I mean,
you
get an Anubis in there, and you kind of have gangbang.
Hey.
You got one back, and that would really hurt. Because think about that.
Large insertions.
That's in some light. Okay. Be on the ground for this. Okay, yes.
I'm saving.
Good idea.